Say is the fastest blockchain, but how did we reach such speed of transaction processing? Say is built using the Cosmos SDK and Tendermint Core. We forked both Cosmos SDK and Tendermint Core and has added significant specialized functionality and optimizations. Those improvements were named Twin Turbo Consensus. But what is it? As the name implies, it has two parts. The first is intelligent block propagation. Let's look at how an ordinary process of block propagation takes place in Cosmos blockchain. The user sends a query for transaction to full node or validator. After receiving, the transaction is added to mempool, and information about this transaction propagates among other nodes and validators. When block is compiled by one of the validators, it is propagated for voting. After voting, the block is added into the chain, and the user receives an answer about transaction execution. But if almost all validators have the same mempool and know about all transactions in it, we need not to spread block with all transaction throw network. It's enough to have only hashes of all transactions which have been included in the new block. Spreading block with hashes instead of transactions, we can decrease the block size and accelerate block propagation.